Seventh graders, this is to help you with question four on CR 18. A customer habit of bringing reusable shopping bags to carry home purchases is considered a green practice. Okay, it's good for the environment. A large retail chain determined that the number of green customers, those who bring their own bags, has increased 40% from 5 years ago. The current number of green customers is described by the expression where G is the number of green customers 5 years ago, which is another way, so it's G plus 0.40G, which is another way to describe the current number of green customers. All right, whew, a lot of words. They're asking you to take G and add it to 0.40G. The green customers increased by 40%. So this is finding 40% of the green customers because it's an increase is why you're adding it to the original green customers from 5 years ago, which you called G. But all of that we don't even have to worry about. You're literally simplifying this expression. What's the number in front of this G if no number appears? Oh, it's a 1. So now this is like your X's and O's. We're going to combine our G's. So I have to do 1G plus 0.40G. So in order to add those, I have to line up decimal points. So after that 1, I'm going to put 1.00. So 1.00 plus 0.40. 0 plus 0 is 0. 4, or 0 plus 4 is 4, drag down that decimal point, and then we have a 1. 1 plus 0 is 1. So 1G plus 0.40G is 1.40G. That's all they want you to do is combine like terms. Put your G's together. 1.40G. That's all they're looking for you to do. Simplify that expression. I hope that helps.